know what some of you might be thinking, guys. All this electric board thing is just cheating. It's not real surfing. It's just a toy for rich jerks. So let me tell you my opinion about it. Let me ask you this. Are these two boards looking similar to you? No, they are completely different things. So these are two completely different sports, and we need to treat them differently. You see, guys, there are many sports that are not using the power of hands, and they are not considered cheating. Take, for example, jet ski. You're using the power of motor to drive you. Or tow surfing, which is again using jet ski to pull you, to help you stand up on a big wave. Or, for example, windsurf. You're using the power of wind to help you stay on the board and ride the waves. Or kite surfing. Again, you're using the power of wind and the kite to help you do the surfing. Then you have wakeboard. You're using the power of motorboard or the cable to help you stay on the board. So you see, guys, there are many, many different water sports, and they are very, very different, and we should treat them completely as different sports and shouldn't really compare and say which one is cheating and which one is not. This is my favorite shortboard, 5.6. It's a sweet potato board. And this is onion carver electric board. They're completely different things. You need to understand that applications of these two boards are completely different as well. With this heavy board, onion carver, I cannot get to the regular lineup. I have nothing to do there. All I can do is just go straight really fast. I cannot do any maneuvers, I cannot do bottom turns. This is completely different. It feels like a long board. It goes just straight, fast, and that's all. That's why I never go to the regular lineup with this electric board. I have nothing to do there. I go far deeper to the ocean where the waves are just starting to form, where they are slow and big, and I can catch them really, really early. And regular surfers with short boards, they have nothing to do there. So we are never cross our ways. And of course, with electric board, you don't even have to go to the ocean. You can go to the lake, you can go to the river, you can make your own waves. You can enjoy the nature, you can go sightseeing around the rocks. It's really amazing feeling what you can do with those electric boards, guys. And I'm also very surprised how positive the regular surfers are reacting when they see me on this electric board. Nobody said this is just cheating. People are asking me questions, people are excited, they're giving me high fives. They're really, really excited to try it. Because they treat it like it's a different sport. You know, like stand-up paddling, for example, or kayaking. You don't consider them as the same sport, that's why you don't see this as a competition for the regular surfing. This is just a next generation sport that has nothing to do with regular surfing, and I believe that regular surfing will stay forever, because all those amazing tricks that you can do with the shortboard, you can never do with this heavy, bulky electric board anyway. So I guess a lot of people are wondering, are these boosted boards, jet boards, they may be cheating because it's not real sport, you're not paddling yourself like in real surfing. So what you got to say about
exactly. Look at Laird Hamilton. I mean, he's an extreme fit professional surfer. His whole life is dedicated to fitness and surfing. And he says 15 minutes on this board kicks his ass. I mean, that's it. Like I said, it's a serious workout. So if you want to get fit, you want to get into shape, there's no better way to do it. It beats going and hanging out at the gym. There's no better way to get fit.
So if you think it's easy, you got to try it, because it's not. It's push button, but it's got so much power, it's really hard to handle it.
It is. It's not as easy as it looks. What did you say today? You referred to it as like a wild bull or a bucking bronco.
You need to handle it. So guys, let me know if you agree with my opinion. Put them in the comments below, and I'd like to hear from you. Thank you for watching. Make your own ways. Take care.